Welcome back, folks. This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all another episode of Torchlight 2. We're currently working on the quest, the power source. We're going back to the Ember Works to find energy for the power source. We get a power source for it. So, been here. We just gotta search around. Alright. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. I'll kill my robot for him. Let's see. It's an upgrade. I'm kind of going through this real fast. They can't get adjusted to it. He's gonna wake up. Alright. I'm gonna upgrade my fire some more. This is the guy just down here, surrounded by a bunch of enemies. I don't feel like that's that safe. Being that I also don't have the money, and I don't necessarily like these the most, I'm just gonna pass. Go this way. Now you want to wake up. Now you wake up. And another one. All I've done by so strong. good. I'm gonna go back for a second. Because I had put some vows and stuff. I wonder if something opened up back here. Oh, I did. What am I talking about? That's what I went through. Going crazy. Oh, yeah. Okay. Go forward. There's nothing. 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 Who's this guy? Giant war type. Okay. Let's start action. Get him. I wasn't even close. Bot. Got him. Probably sell all that. Chest. If I be the boss, gotta be a chest in here. There it is. I'm trying to hide it. There's nothing in it.
Completed a quest.
All right, let's go back.
That's it. That's the ticket. Just let me install this. All right. And let's hope it works.
I already got that. I guess I just take the red arrow. We're nearly there, my friend. Stand back while I activate the automatons. We'll know what we're considering there. We'll know the alchemist went the way. He won't have made it easy for anyone to follow him. Alright, folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe. And have a nice day.